guys. Today I'm going to be showcasing how to make a rainbow shape. No mods, no nothing. Just plain old Minecraft. You need to name it a certain name first. You need an anvil and a name tag to name it. So, let's get on going. I'm right here if you need to ask some questions. Okay, let's get going. By the way, that was Storm Cloud. Yeah. here's another trick you can do in completely plain vanilla Minecraft. Here's another secret thing that you didn't know. Plain vanilla Minecraft. Yourself. subscribe. That was a great video. You could check out my video for yourself. If you're still watching, might as well still watch my other videos. By the way, you can try out those by yourself in actual vanilla Minecraft. This one with the aquatic update. Sorry, I'm in my inventory, but that's okay. Okay, bye!